And welcome back. Point Loma High School can brag. They have a sailing team that's one of the best in the entire country. But as good as they are, there are many students on campus that don't know the team even exists.
We're a huge family here, you know?
You're only as strong as your weakest link.
In the sport of sailing, Point Loma High School has ruled the high seas, and they have the national titles to prove it.
You know, ones I know of are 11. It might be more. But I know in the last 15 years, they've won 11 national championships.
One reason for all their success, the Pointers never have to rebuild after graduation. They just reload.
We may have great success at nationals, but it's not just because of the top eight members that are going to nationals. It's due to our really, really stacked sailing team.
The junior programs here in San Diego are very, very talented, and they pump out some serious depth.
Now, while sailing appears to be a relaxing sport, the Pointers will be the first to tell you it's anything but.
This sport is more stressful than golf, I'd say.
Really?
Yeah, it's all about the mental game and the mental aspect, simple math, weighing risks.
So besides staying afloat and moving in the right direction, what makes for a good sailor?
Smarts, determination, work ethic.
You need a really, really strong mental game.
You have to be physical.
The Pointers have all that and a pedigree as well.
The more they do well, it seems like the better they do in the future, and they want to live up to what the kids before them did, and it's pretty cool.
And with two sailors on the boat, usually one guy and one girl, chemistry between the two is very important.
They become your best friend in the boat. Sailing is your partner in crime, really. We like to call each other the psychologists, you know, just in case something bad happens, you have a mental breakdown or something, they're the first person to react. It's all about keeping each other up and keeping each other happy.
But despite all their success, the Pointer sailing team still might be the best kept secret on campus.
There isn't much support from the school at all, really. But, you know, they love hearing about us. You know, I think we're their most successful sports team.
In class, we had a discussion where a couple kids had no idea that I was the captain of the sailing team or that we had even had a sailing team. And then other kids, it's like, bow down to you kind of deal, you know.
And the Pointers will compete in the team sailing championships in Tampa at the end of the month. Once again, you know, a team or a player should be a part of our extra sports feature of the week. Just contact us at the emails you see right there on your screen. We'll do our best to make it happen.